please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cerritos High School. Mr. Walker here. Happy Monday. I'm trusting everybody had a restful and rejuvenating fall break, but we're back at it now. I wanted to start off with something a little bit serious, though. There's been these rampant rumors around campus that I'm Captain Strive, and quite frankly, Captain Strive isn't taking it too well. I mean, I guess it doesn't bother me that much. For me, it's almost a compliment. I mean, people confusing me as Captain Strive, but on the other end, Captain Strive, a superhero, being confused as just Mr. Walker, he's not taking it too well. And I guess to make things even worse, there's this video that's circulating out there right now. It's a video of Mr. Park showing his daughter Mia a video clip of Captain Strive awarding Miss Ko's Chinese class with donuts. I don't know, it may be the final blow. Wait, have you seen the video? If you haven't, let's take a look at it right now.
Mr. Walker, he's pretending he's a superhero. That's Mr. Walker for sure. See, that's Mr. Walker on the screen. Mr. Walker.
Mr. Walker for sure? Oh, come on, Mia. Captain Strive, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, well, you know, in these video segments, we never really want to start off this distressing. So let's pick it up with some good news, shall we? First off, the librarians have announced the winners of the pumpkin carving contest. And we wanted to announce those to you right now. First off, most beautiful went to Grace Park. The silliest design went to Olivia Jaime. The scariest design was carved up by Jessica Gayton. And finally, most creative, that went to Jaslyn Lee. So congratulations to all those pumpkin carvers. All right, hey, I got a letter from the city of Cerritos, as I do just about every year. They have their annual teen contest that is a contest for artistic realms. And this year I got the letter. It said, congratulations, several students from your school participated in the 22nd annual teen contest held by the Cerritos Library. The list of the winners is enclosed. Well, let me tell you, I took a look at that list of enclosed winners. Cerritos High, Cerritos High, Cerritos High, Cerritos High. We swept! There are four high schools in Cerritos. Whitney, Gar, Valley Christian, and ourselves all compete in this contest, and we swept the board. So congratulations to our winners. Let's announce them now. First off, in the category of photography, we had third place, Caitlin Reyes. Second place, Aldo Sanchez. And finally, getting the gold, Allison Francisco. In the category of poetry, in third place, that went to Nicole Lane. Second place was Michelle Liu. And finally, getting that first place trophy, Chizumam Agarana. And then finally, in the short story category, we had three straight winners, swept the board once again. Third place went to Sarah Fan. Second place, Obi-Wan Dailiako. And finally, that first place award, congratulations to Tiffany Theme. Now, I know that these were all seniors from the class of 2020, but once a Don, always a Don, and we wanted to recognize them and celebrate the fact that we swept the board in the 22nd annual teen contest by the Cerritos Library. Well, let's close as we always do by saying, you know what? He's kind of in a down mood. Captain Strive, will you do the honors and give us our closing tagline?
Really? You're going to let me use the tagline? Oh, ho, ho, what an honor. Well, Cerritos High School, this is Captain Strive, not Mr. Walker, saying, it's the dawn of a new dawn week. Let's make it a great one.